and welcome to Minecraft Caves and Cliffs Part 2. We're on the side of a mountain right now, the best place to spawn it, and the world just looks amazing. Look at this mountain we're on. It's incredible. I'm going to try to get down from here without dying. Let's make our way down here. Oh, I'm taking some damage. Better not. So let's get started grabbing some wood. Classic Minecraft stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait. I'm so excited right now. Like, I made a bunch of worlds, and this is the best looking one. And the worlds just look amazing. Like, every world looks so good now. Like, I can't believe how amazing Minecraft is right now. Like, it feels modded, like, how good the terrain looks. It just looks modded. It's amazing. But yeah, let's get some basic resources right now, and then we'll make our starter house. It's going to look great. All right, we've got some wood. It's a really nice biome. We've got a nice spruce biome right here. Oh, look, there's a waterfall. Like, they literally added that stuff. I remember them, like, adding that in the snapshots. Make our way over here. Yo, this is so cool. Oh, man. A little bit laggy, but, you know, there's, like, a mountain of caves underneath us. Actually, that actually lets me tell you there's a new feature in Java Edition. You can change your simulation distance. So you can lower this to, like, improve your performance. And you can up your render distance. So you have your render distance pretty high whilst having the simulation distance low to, like, boost your, like, stuff. Oh, my graphics are also on fancy. Let's drop that down to fast. Yeah, let's have it on fast, just so it's not super. There we go. Woo! The world's loading much better now. But yeah, let's go over here. Oh, there's some bunnies. Oh, it's cool. Oh, it's a shame, like, there's no bundles, because bundles are made from rabbits. I'm trying to look around for a cave. We've already seen the cliffs, but we need to look for a cave. All right. Oh, I just want to look at that mountain again. Look how good that mountain looks. Look at it. Look how good that look at that mountain. Oh, I'm so glad we're going to live here. Look at this. That's amazing. Oh, there's a village. Let's go. All right. Look at that. Just that hill with all the... Look at these hills. Look at this hill. It's incredible. All right, let's go loot the village. There's a fox. Oh, this is awesome. All right, there's some pigs. We've got loads of food. Ooh, and a cave. Oh, let's go. This is such a good update. I'm gonna absolutely love this. All right, let's make our way over here. This is so cool. Oh man, it just looks incredible. Like, I want to, like, show off my full, like, first time seeing this. Look at this. This looks like, built into the cliffs. Oh, this is actually amazing. Just like this kind of stuff looks just incredible. Oh, take a bunch of damage. Wait, is this a water cave? Oh, it is. It's a water cave. Let's go. Oh, this is so cool. I'm sorry. I'm just like freaking out right now. It's amazing. Oh, there's a campfire. I'm looking for some chests right now. I'll try to leave these villagers alone. Let's grab a bed, actually. Yo, they got chairs. That's cool. I don't know that. I feel like I'm speedrunning right now, like grabbing all the beds and stuff. Let's go around this tree. Oh, this is a really cool looking village. Any chests in here? Oh, there is one. Okay, some sweet berries. Nothing too good. Let's go over here and start our mine with some coal as well. They actually changed the way mobs spawn now, so even, like, any light will stop mobs from spawning, which is pretty nice. All right, let's grab the chair. Da-da-da-da. Some sticks, pickaxe, boom. Straight away. Make a stone pick and get rid of this wood one. Alright, we don't need you anymore. Grab a stone one. Like, literally, if you ever use a wood pickaxe longer than 3 blocks, then you're doing it wrong. You only need to use the wood pickaxe, like, for the first 3 blocks, and then that's it. Then you get your stone one. I'll keep it, though. I like keeping my wooden pickaxe, like, in a chest, so I'm just like, oh, there it is. Grab a furnace. I'm gonna grab some more for some basic tools. Let's grab a whole bunch of stone. Hello, Mr. Villager. Man, micro villagers are great. Okay, let's grab some sticks. All right. Boom, boom. Go sword. Axe. Let's move the bed over there. Pickaxe. Grab a shovel. Let's grab a hoe as well, so we have all the tools. Throw all this junk up there. Sweet berries aren't really a good food source, but they'll do for now. Let's get going. So I want to build my house, like, in front of that huge mountain. You've probably seen it in the thumbnail. And oh, there's some farms up there. This is so cool how it's like all over the place. This village. It's great. Yeah, let's make our way back up here. Wait, I should have grabbed that coal. Can we grab campfires? I'm just gonna check. You only get the coal back. That's annoying. Well, let's make our way back this way. It's so cool, that mountain. It's so cool. Alright, let's go back up here. I think there's some pigs up here we can KO for some easy starter food. I'm gonna die, which is a little bit scary. Alright. Grab some wood. I'm trying to parkour, not like ruin the landscape. Some berries. Okay, let's go up here. Alright, okay. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh! Oh, that really scared me. Oh, yo, look at this cave! Oh, it's one of them new caves. That's really cool. I'm just going to be saying, like, for the whole video, that everything looks really cool. Because it just is. It's just amazing. Alright. I'm glad we got a bed, though. That means we can not get destroyed by mobs the first night. Right, there's a fox. I know there are pigs around here somewhere. Alright, we're going to care some basic pigs. Yeah, there's a little cave. Let's try to look for some surface resources. Alright. Another pig. Honestly, for the amount of new blocks and, like, world height, it's not even lagging that much. Like, it's really good right now, the game. Look at the fox, like, going off of that chicken. That's great. Right. Okay, any resources? Ooh, there's some coal. Let's grab just the basic stuff we're gonna need. Okay, I don't want to do too much caving. I want to save that for the next, episode. Like, I want to save that for, like, its own episode. Ooh, some raw copper. Let's go. So that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of 8, we got 34. Oh, nice. Okay, look at this. Look at this terraining. It looks like the sand, like, the grass has grown into the cave. It's so cool. Grab a little bit more coal. I just want to get a little bit of iron. Take out this first zombie. First zombie taken out. Right, I don't want to do... okay, let's try not to go too deep. I really want to save this. Hopefully you guys can see. We'll save the coal. The copper for later. Okay. No iron. I just want some basic iron just so I can be a little bit more geared. Alright. A little bit more coal. You can never have too much coal in Minecraft. You know, you can never have too much wood, too much, coal. Alright. You know, torches, you know, are great. Alright. With the torches being, like, boosted, so... Ah, oh, skeleton! Alright. No, I'm gonna die! I lived! Alright, I need to eat. I need to get out of here now. I'm at half a heart. Let's go! Run. Please live. How am I living? This is great. All right. Let's make our way up here. Cook up these pork chops we have. All right. We should be going around here. Oh, I'm scared I'm just going to die. All right. I think the house should go probably like right here. But let's just cook up. And yeah. I'll just dig a little safety hole. It's a classic first night when you like dig a little safety hole, right? Let's grab that. There you go. Let me put my furnace here. Cook it up. Alright, let's throw in the charcoal. Okay. So I'm gonna eat this food and I'm gonna do a time lapse now of like mining some trees, so you don't have to watch me like mining trees, and then we can start on building the house. Let's do it. Thank you. So now we have a clean area to put our house in. Let's get started. We're going to make our way down here. And I feel like right here should be good. We're going to grab our crafting table, put that here. And we want a 10 by 10 area, so we grab our, let's see, grab a stack of that. Boom, spruce. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then we'll go 12 that way. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, just fill that in. Okay. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Perfect. Right. So this is the size of the house we're going to make. All right, I'm going to fill this all in now. Okay. All right, that looks good. That's a good size for a starter base. All right. Break all the dirt. All right, that looks good. Clean a little bit around the house. Oh, I want some iron stuff. Let's, yeah, let's quickly look for a cave really quick. I just want to, like, grab some iron. You know? Alright, let's go look. Alright. Like, I just need iron stuff to, like... The village is that way, so we'll go this direction. Alright. Just any cave, just some quick exposed iron. Alright. Making our way over here. I actually do need some, normal wood, so I might grab that. Ooh, cow! Oh, the classic. This is the classic I always do. I dig a hole for the cows, and then I make a farm out of them later. Okay, boom. You got one cow, you just need one more, and then we're set, alright. Yo, look at those mountains! Oh my goodness! Wow! Oh my god, this is like one of the best... Oh my god, I might move the house over there! That's incredible! Oh my goodness, alright. I didn't actually see these before. Whoa! Wow, look at that mountain. Alright. We might be moving my my house. Look at the mountains. Wow. Let's just make our way up here. Okay. And yo, okay, we're living here now. Okay, I'm gonna have to move. So everything has been moved from over there to here now. We now have our base plan all laid out. We got our furnace and crafting table down. That means we are at home now. Grab some raw pork. Killed a few pigs on the way. Also grabbed a stack of oak logs as well. You know, luckily there's an oak forest right here. But yeah, let's get started on the house. So we're gonna... Hi everyone, Future DST here. I'm just gonna do a quick time lapse for the house. It took a lot longer than I thought it would take to build. So I'm gonna time lapse it right now. Hope you'll enjoy the time lapse, everyone. And let's go. Thank you. And it's finished. We've done it. We finished the house. We didn't have a lot of blocks because it's the first episode. We haven't done any mining or anything. So I think we've done really well with the blocks we've had. We've, you know, used all our spruce blocks. And it looks really cool, the house. I really like the look of it. You know, it looks like a log cabin. I love the mountains. The mountains just look so amazing, you know. Like, look, there's mountains over there. It's crazy. This is such a cool area. But yeah, I really like the house I built out so we can have a look at it. And yeah, let's go inside and have a look. I finished the roof, by the way. I think the time lapse didn't have the ending of the roof. But the roof is completely finished all the way around. I'll just show you the back, you know. And the place looks really cool, like, from all angles, like, all different directions. But yeah, there's the roof. It's all finished. And let's do a tour on the inside. Let's go in. Got a little porch here. And the really cool thing about 1.18, like, the Caves and Cliffs Part 2, is that the light now, like, any light stops mob spawning. So, because we have torches, like, here, we don't need, like, torches, like, right here in the middle. So, that's really cool. This room, obviously, we don't have any blocks right now to, like, decorate. I need to get another bed to make this double bed here. But there's a lot of space here. We can put some cool stuff. We can put some little decorations around here. And then up here, we have the storage. And this will be, like, the chests and the crafting tables, furnaces, all the kind of, you know, tool stuff we need, you know, like anything we need to craft with, we'll have it here. It's a cool little attic to have space there. We can also, like, dig down and make a mine if we want to. This is a starter base, it's, you know, it's a pretty big one. It's actually, like, a pretty big starter base, so you don't usually build this big for starter, but yeah, it just looks so, I just love how it's, like, in the mountains. Before we end the episode, I just want to grab a little bit of iron, because I feel like I just want to, like, have a little bit of iron. Iron and coal, actually, like, there's more of it the higher you go, so it's pretty good. I'm really scared of, like, powdered snow. I don't know if I'm gonna... It looks exactly the same, so I'm a little bit scared I'm gonna just run into some of that and die. I haven't died yet. I want to, like, have my first death and, like, be nothing, like, you know, really bad. Another cool thing is we have a chance to find emeralds as well. Emeralds spawn higher up as well, so... Make our way up the mountain. Try to parkour my way. Look, there's some iron right there. I don't want to destroy the mountain's beauty because, like, it looks amazing. I want to, like, keep it, like, as good as it can be. But I just need this iron. Right, let's grab. How much do we need? Oh, I want to come back here with, like, some snow and just, like, fill this back in with, like, some stone and stuff. Let's probably grab all this iron here. Like, I want to add some other stuff like lanterns and stuff to the build to make it look even better. So I'll keep working on, like, the house. Let's grab all this iron. There's so much. Like, it's so good, like, the way, like, ores have changed now. There's actually, like, strategy to mining. Like, you can like mine at different Y levels, and, like, the different Y levels actually have different, like, ores, so, like, up high is, like, the best for iron, coal, and emeralds. Keep falling. And the best part about this update is, like, there could be a huge mega cave underneath me. I don't even know. Like, there could be a huge dripstone, there could be a huge cave biomes, like, that. Like, the brand new cave biomes could literally be under me right now. I wouldn't even know. You know, lush caves, oh, they look so good. I'm trying to, like, parkour right now. It's so good, all this exposed iron, though. Let me grab all this. Grab that. Yeah, I've definitely got to patch this mountain back up. It does not look good. Just carving, like, into the mountain. A lot of good snow up here as well. I can make a bunch of snow golems. I haven't seen any emeralds. I should have seen emeralds by now. They're, like, really common up here. Like, I should have seen some. Yo, there's even more world. Yo, look at that. There's some pumpkins. More pumpkins. Look at these mountains. This is a huge mountain range. Wow. Wow. Like, you can only go wow. Like, it's amazing. It's so beautiful. Like, the Minecraft actually looks amazing right now. I actually can't believe how amazing Minecraft looks. I just want to take a moment just to go, wow. You know? Like, I can't actually believe that Minecraft looks this good. You know? Like, Minecraft is like. Who would have thought Minecraft would look this good? Like, if you when you first played it, you like. It's just. It's literally breathtaking, you know? Let's make our way back home. I might grab a bit more between the episodes, but I think 20's good for now. Hopefully, we won't fall into powdered snow. I'm like. Okay, I should be good. If I had leather boots, I'd be fine, because like you don't sink if you wear leather boots, but I don't have any. There it is. There's our house, and let's go in. Ah, oh, so good. Yeah, look at this. I think this is really good for a first episode. Thank you all for watching this episode of Minecraft, the Caves and Cliffs Part 2. I hope you all are having a good time with this update. It's so much fun. I'm just really enjoying it. I'm really loving this. I hope you all are too. Thank you, everyone, and goodbye!